Well, it's just been great. Obviously, we've given away some wonderful prizes. People are happy when they win things. And of course, we just now they know, like, oh, we didn't know that company was right here. That's awesome. And so they've had a chance to talk to them. It's nice to visit our face here. They get to meet someone one-on-one, and maybe get their cookies or get their popcorn. And you have a nice conversation. Yeah, it's like breaking bread together. Now you're friends and want to do business with each other. So we think that that's happening here. And so we're really glad to see that.
Okay, and how about the seminar aspect? Yeah,
the seminars, we still need to work a little bit on getting our audience for them, but we've got the greatest seminar topics and teachers getting the word out to them. This is a great thing to do, and it's worth sitting for half an hour to, or maybe an hour of your time. Really get some good free information, like keeping your business safe, maximizing Facebook, and how to do that strategy, and you know, just some of these other things we've got. QuickBooks has been great 2 years in a row because a lot of people out there foaming around trying to do their own accounting to save money. The expert teachers teaching how to do that, so that's really been working great. So we've got these identity security and business secret safety and all those kind of things. So quality seminars. So we're just going to keep building that up.
Different businesses and people with weird gear. I thought I remembered that you kind of trimmed it down a little bit. Too crowded or not? Are you at the right end?
Well, yeah, I mean, we can keep a long way.
It's a great problem to have, but we also feel bad because there's some wonderful companies out there. But our space is limited, and we're so grateful to Lake Michigan College for allowing us to use their space and really just take advantage of them in so many ways. But they've just been such great hosts. We really don't ever want to have to leave them, but we just really peaked out here. We're really looking for a big convention center in the Niles Buchanan area. That'd be an awesome thing. But yeah, we're turning businesses away. That's a very popular bit.
You're saying that there's a possibility.
I think we could double the size of what we can find the space. So I think one of the things that brings people away is also the fact that this time, the fundraisers aren't huge.